Good luck. Have fun.
It's a shame people have to be so biased. I don't know if you're talking to me or him.
You need more minerals. In my day, we mined 8 minerals at a time.
Suicide Warrior, welcome back. Good to have you back, man. It's okay. Don't worry about the streak. Do not worry about the streak, my friend. Great to have you back. I show him some love, Suicide Warrior. Been around since... Weren't you actually the doctor that was there when I was born? Thanks for supporting the stream for so long, man. Seriously, good to have you here.
You need more minerals. In my day, we mine 8 minerals at a time. We require more minerals. We need more money. Minerals.
Well, PvP. We lost to Glaive last game, but I don't think that was. I mean, that was a weird build. I still like the build I'm doing currently. I think my favorite thing in StarCraft, guys, and it's one of the. I'll say two things about StarCraft. Is that StarCraft is an interesting game where we both. I guess you could almost make the case for most games. But in a 1v1 game specifically, it's even more relevant. Is that even if you guys are bronze and I am Grandmaster. We both feel the same type of pressure, the same type of, you know, nerves, maybe. I mean, I don't get nervous when I play, but you feel the same, like, okay, am I going to get dropped? Am I going to get attacked? You have that feeling of, I'm in trouble. I need to do something. You have that feeling when you're playing.
You need more minerals.
And, you know, you're going to win 50%. You're going to lose 50%. We both experience that. We both experience the stress, all the pressures that come with StarCraft, and it's pretty cool, you know, regardless of what skill level you're at. We have actually a similar experience playing the ladder, depending on, you know, even if we're in completely different areas. So, and what I'll say is,
we require more minerals. You need more minerals.
I was gonna say something else. I was.
Mine 8 minerals at a time.
He let that finish. Mistake. I'm only showing one stalker. I was gonna say something else that was a much better point than what I was gonna make, but I forgot. Oh yeah, my favorite thing in StarCraft is, well, I mean, there's a handful of things that I really like, but one of them is when you are I'm too smart.
Watch your mineral line.
Come on.
We need more money.
Is that when you scout something or you haven't seen something in a while and you're not really sure how to handle it? Like, let's say a Terran goes one base, or maybe a Zerg is going like almost gasless, or at least it feels gasless. It feels like they're almost going completely gasless. And you're in a game, and then you think back to a previous game you've played. And you realize to yourself, wait a minute, you faced this build before, or you faced a Zerg that's done this before, and they've gone very low gas, or, you know, a bunch of links, and then it went Mutas. And you're playing that game, and you're like, man, I don't know, I haven't scouted, I'm not really sure what I'm facing. But you feel like it's Mutas. And you just prepare for Mutas because the links you saw. This has to be Oracle here.
Neat job, still.
It is DTs.
Your probes are under attack. Get him out of there!
I'm probably dead here.
Your probes are getting hacked. We require more.
I knew there had to be a pylon somewhere.
You need more minerals. In my day, we mined 8 minerals at a time.
Glory to the Daemon.
Not enough minerals.
He's probably going to come into my main here with... I'm going to go across the map here.
You can't warp in there.
Oh, no!
You need more minerals. In my day, we mined 8 minerals at a time.
I thought he was going to kill that pylon and depower my robo. I think he honestly could have done that and, like, would have won the game.
We all state thy bidding.
He could be dead. Hard to say. Looking for a sentry, looking for... Okay, so it definitely looks 100%.
We require more minerals.
Glorious combat! The firstborn shall persevere.
Oh, shit.
You're attacking your probes. Watch your mineral line.
Let our enemy know our fury.
Iron.
Whist.
I mean, this looks like a mass wave all in. I'm pretty sure it is.
Can't warp in there.
I mean, am I rooting for it at this point? Maybe. Okay, he's definitely going all in.
Minerals back home. Mine more minerals. You can't buy stuff on credit in this game.
Okay, he's going glaive all in. Well, he called it. I don't know. I don't think I'm going to have enough, though, honestly.
Consciousness awakened.
I need him to shade in incredibly recklessly.
We require more minerals.
Okay, so he's going out now. I've got two disruptors, which is something. I only have two gateways.
We're running out of minerals back home.
He's got no gas. He's 100% all in here, guys.
We need more money.
Minerals.
Not enough energy.
Firstborn
shall persevere.
Come on! Come on!
Attacking your base, you know. Mineral field defeat.
Oh no.
I am here.
Your probes are under attack.
No! My own probes!
Well,
we are one. Ancient lore, speak and again. Your demands.
It's not impossible. I saw you guys. He's going to charge, which makes sense. He should have Stargate. I'm guessing he's probably even spreading out a little bit. Yeah, he's splitting up well here. He honestly could have gotten even more, my man. I wasn't actually paying attention. Let's go, baby! Did we do it? Tasteless, bring me home. Would ya? I accidentally F2'd here. He's still mining a little bit, right? I have recall, so I am trying to not completely throw.
They're attacking your probes. Watch your mineral line. You can't warp in there.
Come on now! That guy felt pretty good too. Yup! That guy felt pretty good too, didn't he? That's right! PvP on the up and up. Alright? You know, he had good movement, he had alright build. You could just feel it, man. You could just feel it. Oh! That'll happen. This guy was definitely not Puck. I'm gonna guess Puck's not playing at 6 a.m. on Korea. We can look! Well, plus he was like 61 and a half. And my PvP was my weakest matchup, and then we pull out a W. Now, we run into a decent spot there, right? Because, you know, he was going Glaive Adept all in, and we were going Disruptors, right? It's kind of the dream for us. But hey, take your wins, man.